Do solemnly swear that I will be faithful and bear true allegiance to the Federal Republic of Nigeria, that as acting Chief Judge of Kebbi State, I will discharge my duties and perform my functions honestly to the best of my ability and faithfully, in accordance with the Constitution of the Federal Republic of Nigeria and the law. That I will abide by the code of conduct contained in the Fifth Schedule of the Constitution of the Federal Republic of Nigeria. That I will not allow my personal interests to influence my official conduct or my official decision. That I will preserve, protect, and defend the Constitution of the Federal Republic of Nigeria. So help me God.
Thank you very much. Wish you all the best. May I now see this on a privilege to invite His Excellency the Deputy Governor of the State, Chacha Bakaratu, to continue to
the Deputy Governor of Kebbi State, Honorable and members of the State Executive Council, the Deputy Speaker and members of the Honorable House of Assembly, the Chief Judge, I think they like to intimidate you by saying outgoing, which is the Chief Judge of Kebbi State, Justice Ibrahim.